Before we start this video on Rogue PKs, I'm hosting a big ass giveaway. First of all, the first one in the comment IGM will get yourself a pair of drink claws and an AGS, so congratulations to you. But the main prize is gonna be 500 votes, 500 votes including one Inferno Cape, so that's in total like over 700 to 800k giveaway. So that's a really, really massive giveaway. How to join my massive giveaway? Please simply like this video, be subscribed to my channel, turn on the post notifications, and comment your ingame in down below. Yeah, and let's go with the video. Of course, I have a reefer code. Just type Concron reefer time here and type IPK max 144 for a free warp mercy box. As you guys can see, it's working. You get like Inferno Cape, bunch of other goodies. Let's quick open that, and we get a drank spear. That's actually really, really shit, man. Yeah, today I said we once again back at Rogue PKs, once and for all, my favorite server, and I really hope you enjoyed today's video. And yeah, as you guys can see there right now, how many players? 366 players online. It's not even peaked right now, so make sure to join, link is description down below. And yeah, I wouldn't talk long, let's go straight into the first clip. Today's video has been sponsored by Runet. Runet is the newest, most up-to-date and modern RuneScape private server topless of 2020, leading up to 2021. Runet provides a unique way of voting, being connected with everything else, and as docs to create your own voting script. Thank you, Runet, for sponsoring this video. Okay, so guys can see we have the Drink Claws, the Maul, and the AGS right now. So we're gonna test out what we can hit actually with Drink Claws. So let's test it on here. We can hit 43. Okay, let's try the AGS. 85 is the max, and the Elder Maul is gonna be 65, and the Tentacle is gonna be 51. Okay, I think a DDS would be interesting as well, but we're gonna try Claws to Elder Maul maybe, or maybe the AGS. So we're gonna risk something like we're gonna risk a decent amount. So yeah, let's call up on that one. Let's see how much we're risking. Right now 90k, so that's actually really a lot. So yeah, let's see how that goes now. Okay, this is interesting. Nipe. Okay, he's using full obsidian with the, what is that? Jesus, that's new. The only thing I'm worried about right now, I'm a little bit lagging, so I just got chance right now. Jesus. And yeah, there we go, the 50 whip. Hopefully we can hit something higher here. Yeah, drink class 69 into AGS. Ah, Jesus, that was not a good spec, but it's a first fight today. I cannot complain at all. So he's gonna say, ooh, he's gonna think, no, Jesus, man, what is this guy risking? But I like to fight more, not gonna lie, man, not only gambling videos. Can he hit 67 with the Obi Maul with the necklace? That's the question. Or my Vestas are basically in max strength on that point. So yeah, I think I'm gonna tap on here. Ness is here. My man Ness, bro. He's doing an awesome Iron Man series as well on Rhodes. I like that. Ooh. Come on. Can we maybe finish it off here? Ooh. Risk it? Ooh, okay, good fight. Okay, next fight is against this dude. I think he's a YouTuber as well, so I need to be careful about him. He's a good PK. We got the Vestal longsword this time, so yeah, hopefully we're not gonna die against him. Ooh, Jesus, fuck, man. Come on. He's in Derek, need to be careful. Can kill me easily, just like that. And he knows how to preload as well, so yeah. 51. Vestal Longsword. 78. That's what I'm talking about. Another Vestal Longsword. 67. Good fight, man. Jesus, man. 78 into 68. Jesus, fuck, man. That's a good PK. Torture as well. Nice. Holy fuck. Did we smite him for that? I believe we smited him for that. I don't think he had an AGS. Jesus, man. Torture. That's like a 10k PKP PK there. I take that. Okay, next fight is against this dude. Let's see if he can get the huge diverse longsword back as well. His record was like 78, man. Bro, that's a like, honestly, I don't know what to say, man. Let's knock us back. 38, okay. Vest longsword is so OP, like, holy fuck, man. Never knew that. We're like, I don't even know if that's an effect because I'm wearing full Vestas. But yeah, I don't know, bro. Stock is back, 33. Not that bot, not that nice. Okay, we're gonna spec the 66. Oh my god. Spec again? Zero on 42, I see. Bro, it's DDS. Jesus fuck. I mean, we still have decent wrist against him, so yeah. That? No, it's not. Feeds a 71, I'm gonna smash something. Nice. The good thing about Vessel Longsword is you have 25% only needed for the special, so that's actually pork. Oh, he's risking it a bit, I believe. Wait, he was trying to rush me, I believe. Okay. Keep it up. He knocks us back. 54, good fight, man. Nice. We got him, good fight, man. Yeah. Not that best dude, but Derek said I take that. Okay, next fight is against this dude. This time we're gonna bring the AGS into the mall. Maybe we can hit the 80 AGS. That would be absolutely pork. Good luck to you, man. We bought the Elder Mall in case, just for the extra risk, so I don't mind that. For the boys. AGS? 31, fuck. Okay, that was not a good spec. Hopefully we can get another big spec there. We're using basically max strength, so we should hit really high. We should hit the 68. Ooh, Jesus. He's risking it. He have bolts. Oh my god, man. Jesus. Jesus. What a risk by him, man. I didn't expect it. Yeah. Fuck me, bro. Elder Mall? Fuck. Okay. How much risk he's asking? 50k. I think that's gonna be a tap. 71. I think he's gonna rush me. No, he's not right now. Elder Mall? 65, good fight, man. Max hit. Jesus, that was good, man. I take that. Full Derek set, I take that. I honestly think I get too cocky now because I bring the DDS, but hopefully I don't regret that. And I honestly using that only because I see my tag. So yeah, hopefully that's not a bad one. But let's see. Hopefully we can get the 44 DDS, bro. Like, imagine I'm gonna do that. Like, holy fuck, man. I mean, it's not impossible, but yeah, it's really rare to hit that. Let's see. I had the 80 already today with DDS on that setup, so it's possible to hit that. DDS, go. 0-0, I Z. Okay. DDS? Oh, come on. Ooh, 79, interesting. Was 79 HP. Your mage Derog is a range Derog is so OP, bro. Yo, my whip is smacking him. Oh, I just lost patent. DDS? 48 DDS again? A 10? Oh, that's not good. Oh, that was not a good spec. Maybe we can kill him with the Elder Maul, who knows? I'm not gonna run. I'm not a pussy, because I don't have spec. Ooh, 26, that was unlucky. Elder Maul, 0 on 68. I can hit 65, so Venge and he's dead. Venge to Elder Maul. Ooh, 64, good one. And I just got rushed, man. Good fight.